solo and then Rob did the second solo.